Alright. Say it. Let's go. Yes. Boom. Let's go to the let's actually head here real quick. Oh, okay, so both these missions, so both these side missions are on Pharos. All right, that's good. As much as I need their ability to unlock everything.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Death of the Brahu.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, because okay. So let's
Cells you brought, I can get this place up and running again. Thanks, Commander.
Okay.
I never thought I would forgive my previous inaction, but under the Thorian's influence, every thought was examined, filtered.
What will you do now that the fight
is... I may stay, try to recover my losses. I can help, perhaps the colony will survive after all.
Let me see you again.
Of course.
Okay. That's...
Thank you for everything you did.
Thanks, Commander. It's great.
Pharos,
they tell me you survived our coups. Glad you're on our side.
Okay.
Thank you for everything.
Free. I can't believe I'm free.
Okay.
You saved most of the...
It'll be tough going, but we'll make...
I thought so.
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
Farewell, Shem.
Farewell, Commander.
No, that's... Okay.
Well, thanks again. That day will be very valuable once again.
Okay. So do I have to go back to the Exo area? There has to be... Let's go down to tunnels real quick, and then go... Stupid. I'm very stupid. I just... Yeah, that's right. Everyone, get up. Yuck. So I get for not bothering to look. The only thing I can think of why she'll still show on the screen is there's like probably some kind of mission still on here somewhere.
Stand by, short party. Decontamination in progress. Locked. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Preston stands relieved.
Notocrux. Let's go. Okay. Oh. The Vostok. Okay, Maroon Sea Cluster. Okay. Hold on. Oh my god, I wish I knew where I was supposed to go. Notocrux is Vostok. Okay. So I just need to find Vostok. Oh, here it is.
Caspian, Vopatano, and Vostok.
Okay, they're right in it. Okay, they're in the same. They're in the same world. There's Noda. Yep, let's head to...
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Okay. Just going. Okay. No, green. Green, lots of green. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. That was, There's enemies. What? What? There's enemies? Just so blatantly out? So weird. Thank you. Let's try this again. There. Okay. might have to explore certain areas, new areas, in case I need to get more missions. But I could do it off camera. Come on. I am invincible. Oh no. Ah! Come on. Ah. Ow. Meow. They're like, oh, yeah. There is a path. Right there. Come on. Oh no, I think I'm stuck. Okay. Now. Oh, come on! This is even worse. This is even worse. Okay. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Go this way. Yeah, I can get around. I can get a roundabout way with this. Okay. Hey, big mountain. Getting close. Yeah. Gonna be a straight shot to it. Just how am I going to get there? Alright. This way. Will this work? Please tell me this works. Aha! I see it. Right up there. Oh, more Thorians? Alright. Ah. Let's go. I smell trouble. Alright. Thorian. Okay, so it's just Thorian creepers. It's just a bunch of creepers. That's not that bad, right? Hey, come here. Okay.
That's the last of them.
Doesn't really answer much. Okay.
Told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
What happened here?
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I killed it?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do with those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out there. No point in my lying. You already know the worst.
Yes.
The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants.
That is creepy.
But everything was going fine until a few days ago. And all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Okay.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities.
You don't say.
We had no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeny site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Yes.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now.
People lost their lives.
You're reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you.
And I am the police.
Betrayed that trust.
I am the authorities.
Unreasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally, Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up? It's yours if you let us go.
No.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen.
It's not?
Open fire. Open fire!
Excellent. Thanks very much for training. Yeah, I'm not letting obvious scumbags go. Hey, station, open. Alright, set out, let's get the... Alright, yeah. Let's go. Let's head to Metagos. Luckily, we don't have to go that far on this next mission. Just go here. Top. Okay. Okay. Where is Anomaly? Let's. We. Dang, it's a big open plain right here.
Looks deserted.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I've got a bad feeling about this. Let's go in. Any other more Thorians? No, Huss. Come here.
Fire in the hole!
God dang it! Give me that. Here. Oh, there's a crate in here. Yeah. Six foot fire sprinkler. Yeah, the problem is there's nothing. That'd be something. No. Nothing. Alright, let's go to area number two. So I saw from here. Wee! How that happened, that's what we gotta find out. Okay. God dang it! Stupid habits. Okay. Oh, these poor people. Oh, just empty. Okay. Kalal's findings have rarely consisted of more than a few dozen specialists. Clear that none of them have survived. The group has a lot to answer here. Okay. I still got one more colony to go through. Still got one more thing to go to. And the good thing is I already took out Cerberus, so I don't have to worry about them. Thank you. Okay, then. Right.